everyone, I'm Shannon Kantner, and you're watching CMSD in 60, bringing you some of the top headlines happening all across the district this week in just 60 seconds. High-quality preschool seats are still available in CMSD preschools across the city. To enroll your 4-year-old or 3-year-olds turning 4 by January 31st, and to find out more, call the CMSD Office of Early Childhood Education at 216-838-0110. Tuesday is Giving Tuesday, a global day of giving. You can join the movement, whether by giving some of your time, a donation, gift, or volunteering in your community. And stay connected on social media using hashtag Giving Tuesday. You can give back by getting lunch on Friday at Ginn Academy's annual Empty Bowls fundraiser. For a small donation, you'll receive a handmade bowl created by a member of the ceramics program and a cup of homemade soup. It's happening from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. The event benefits the Cleveland Food Bank. On Saturday, the Alpha Omega chapter of the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated at Case Western Reserve University is giving back to CMSD scholars. In honor of the chapter's 100 years of service, the group is donating $100,000 in Gap Fund scholarships to CMSD students. The presentation is happening on December 2nd at the Hilton Cleveland Downtown Hotel. The formal event begins at 6:30 p.m. That's all the time we have. Thanks so much for tuning in. And for more in-depth news stories, you can always visit the CMSD News Bureau website at clevelandmetroschools.org/news. We'll see you next week.